All right.
Good morning and welcome to the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I'm Gary O from WINY. We are accepting the challenge today from Dick Loomis, who not only made the challenge, but he's taking the challenge with us. Jeff Bousquet is here, Pete Regas, and special guest Tom Warner, President and CEO of Putnam Bank. We have made the donation. The donation has been made to ALS, and we encourage you to do that also to support ALS and this worthy cause. We got to say thank you to John Monihan from Monihan Landscape Products. We accept the challenge, and we challenge the Putnam Police Department. Putnam Popo, your turn. We challenge you. All right, let's get this thing going.